Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. That's her yard.
Hello, Philippines. Hello, world. Hello, universe. Welcome to your big brother. With us, stand for performance initiative. I am your host for tonight and also a performer. What's here?
Sports Copenhagen.
Before anything else, this is going to be a big revelation.
Dancing handsome and with curly hair and the loving of Madame Inots. Huh? Jordan is 28 years old, plus 3. Diba, Mr. Philippine Youth, first runner-up? Almost, but never mind. Ayan. He's starting his career now and I hope he will be successful.
Wow. Oh.
Jordan is sitting down. He is finished. Thank you, Jordan. Ayan. Okay, our next performer from different part of archipelago. May we call on the very beautiful Smartista ng Pasig, my co-task leader for this week, and I hope this is the last week task.
Charot lang.
Okay, come on, very beautiful, sexy, everything and anything with the long hair and bagsak hair with the Serena makeup, eyes. Everything is into her now, so. Ah, talaga. Ayan. Alexa is a child actress, a former model, and also model pa rin until now. Very beautiful, with wearing Bangos Festival shoes. And also, she is also inspired by the blue whale of her jacket. Yan, you may turn around and show your guts.
Wow!
Oh my God!
Very beautiful and inspired. Unlike me, expired for blood. Thank you so much, Miss Alexa. Very beautiful one. Okay.
Sakit na lamunan ko. Ilan na lang sila dito? Dalawa na lang?
Next is the very handsome sa kanyang sarili. Piling-piling. From Lucena. Tawagin natin si Ian, ang model niya. Ian is wearing an extra small jacket. Ayan. Ian is also a model of Tantaran. Yeah, oh my God. His outfit is... his outfit is inspired by a child...
Tinanggal
Bulilit siya. And ano yun? Ano yung, mal- yung pangbata na section? Children section. But he was able to manage himself. And you wear your jacket. Ayan. Oh. Pak! Oh, diba? Ang liit, diba? Oo. Puro lang siya pa cute. But tingnan natin kung ano maging itsura niya mamaya pagsayaw. Thank you so much, Ian. And yan. Next is a very, very beautiful MGI Miss Grand International representing Philippines, Samantha May Bernardo. Pak! Samantha Bernardo is a very athletic, that's why ang dami niyang pasa.
I know!
She's Miss Grand International, sir! Miss Grand Rice Eater! As also a construction worker eating rice. She really likes gymnast, she really likes singing, but now she loves dancing. Ayan. Yes. She eats ice cream. And you know what, guys? My God, Miss Grand Sabaw sometimes. Thank you, Miss Grand Samantha. This time, I would like to call one lady also.
Grabe, ang dami kong mampasa.
Oh my God. Walang iba kundi the... The phenomenal athlete from Batangas, Alae! Ayan, Alyssa Valdez is wearing... Alyssa Valdez is a volleyball professional, volleyball player. Wearing a emoji. Oh, she is now a dancer. She is a singer, a frustrated singer, an inspired dancer,
rapper.
And a rapper, a sewer, a ramen